Amber from the Baltic has been found in Tutankhamun's tomb and Mycenaean Crete. The Romans imported large quantities to make jewellery. But how did it reach the Mediterranean from the very edge of the known world? What began as resin, oozing from conifers in the prehistoric forests of Scandinavia, hardened over time into a semi-precious stone. The result was an ideal commodity for long-distance trade, light, portable, and of high value, and an amber route, like the Silk Road, ran from the Baltic to the Adriatic. As I unfolded a map of Europe, I saw that it ran like a string of beads through places where my ancestors lived for generations, and I decided to follow it. It would take me through the wreckage of the Soviet Union and the grim relics of the Third Reich to some of the most volatile flashpoints of European history. Flashpoints that determined the fate of my own family.